Last week, Forum for Democratic Change Party President Patrick Oboya Moriat dropped Winnie Chiza as leader of opposition in parliament, replacing her with Betty Yawol Ochan, the Gulu woman MP. However, Chiza, the Kasese woman MP, told journalists that she had not yet received formal communication to the effect that she has been replaced, stressing that she was to continue performing her duties as leader of opposition. Reacting to this reshuffle, ruling NRM Party Electoral Commission Chairperson Dr. Tanga Odoi scoffed at Winnie Chiza, wondering why she doesn't want to leave power, yet she's the same person who has always been so hard on President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni to leave power.
It's a shame that my young sister, Honorable Winnie Chiza, did not want to leave power. Oh, Museveni should leave power. It is the issue of NRM and Museveni. The other was the issue of FDC and them. If FDC has decided, that is what it is. You live for the next person. The day we shall also decide on ours, it will also leave power. So she has been crying. Museveni doesn't want to leave power. Why is she crying now?
Tanga maintained that the infights within FDC clearly signify that the leading opposition party has no potential to ever rule Uganda.
They cannot manage a state. If you gave them Uganda for 2 days, you will see chaos. If they can fight within a small party in Najanankumbe like that, then if you give them Uganda, what will they do? Silly things only. How do you go to the TV and address a press conference saying, I'll not leave, that your term ends in December? What kind of legislators are these? Party politics is that the party decides on the way forward. Once the party has decided to change font, you go. NRM changed the commissioners in parliament. We changed the committee chairpersons in parliament. Did you hear anybody saying I want to move? That's how democratic NRM is.
In other developments, the NRM Electoral Commission body has been forced to indefinitely postpone party primaries in new districts, citing financial constraints. Over 500 million shillings is needed to have these elections. The newly created districts include Nabila Tuk, Kapele Byong, Bugweri, Kwania, Kasanda, Chikube, and the old district of Hoima.
Due to unavailability of funds, the NRM Electoral Commission hereby announces that primaries in the above-mentioned districts, which had been scheduled for Tuesday 14th, August 2018, have been postponed until further notice.
This report was filed by Jaliat Namuaya for Aban TV.